unfortunately, I'm not from the area, so I can't really say that this fountain has a specific name or it's special or anything. But to me, it looks like the Fountain of Freedom. And, you know, we're all free here at SHGI, so let's go for a swim.